Laboratorians, it is my honor to speak to you for a few minutes before this program to introduce a new program that we're bringing to Tricore. We are very committed to customer service here, and we know that you are too. We have the rare privilege to work every day with specimens of many different kinds from many different sources throughout the organization. And I know that each and every one of you think of that specimen as being connected to the patient from which it came. We would like to have our quality, our services, be equal to the science and technology that we apply to each and every one of those specimens. And as a result, we are fully committed to bringing you a program that will help you succeed in that project. I would like to ask you to look at this program to, as you work your way through the modules, be a critical thinker. Think about what you see and learn and how you might be able to apply that to the work that you do every day. I am certain that if you do that, we will see excellence in everything that we do. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much for participating in this program. I am proud to be here at Tricore, and I am proud of you for dedicating your time to help us serve better. Thank you.